Here we're checking out a 2010 Chevy Silverado with only 61,000 miles on it. That's right, ABS, side airbags. You got the Westin steps. You got, I'm gonna show you the back in just a moment, but if you're looking for whether you need to transport, you know, you got a family or you need it as a work truck, this is configured for every step of the way. Gorgeous vehicle, clean inside and out, and a tremendous, when I say a tremendous, I mean a tremendous amount of storage space for tools, stuff like that. Let me just show you everything. It's right over here, and everything locks. You got compartments where you could store stuff over here. And by the way, the cap is removable if you didn't want it. But you can lock your stuff in a pickup. This is phenomenal. Now check this out. You got built-in toolboxes, you got racks, and you have the slide-out shelf. Plus, besides all of this storage, you do have four-wheel drive. You can seat five very comfortably. I'll just open up over here. This, you can get right inside the bed over here. Now, let's open the baby up and check out the inside. I just love the way the doors open on these. And by the way, this is a nice full-size pickup. This is not a little, you know, whether you're looking for like a Ford Ranger or something like that. This is gonna get you through the snow. You can tow, you can haul, you can push, you can move. This is everything. Three people in the back. Let's get in the front. And by the way, you have power everything. Windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt. Let's hop in here. Now the doors are open, so those lights are gonna stay on. But I want you to take a look at the dash. Take a look at all the lights turn on. But more importantly, I want you to see that they all turn off as well. Like I said, 61,000 miles. Again, doors open. Seatbelts on, the car's running, so I'm not buckled. That's why the seatbelt light is on. You got the dome light, outside lights. Standard AM, FM, CD. You have the tow button over here. And I just wanna correct myself. You have everything on here that I mentioned except for cruise control. Doesn't have it. Most people I know don't use it. You know, I pop. Apologize, thought it did, but you have everything else. You got the four-wheel drive right over there. And again, when you come down, feel free. You can test everything, make sure everything works. We do guarantee it. Traction control button over here, air conditioning, radio, super simple. And these are seat covers on here. The seats underneath are great, just an extra protection. So if you are using this for work, you're not gonna ruin the actual interior. And you do have the all-weather mats, which are coming with the vehicle as well. Now let's close her up. And with that being said, let's just recap. It's a 2010, 61K, four-wheel drive, and ready for work. Like work and play, actually. And there you have it. Now, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching the video. I know there's a lot on this to see, especially with the compartments and the back and all that. If there's anything you want to see specifically that I either didn't pay enough attention to or didn't get a shot that you wanted, feel free to email me or comment below. I'll get you over an extra video or an extra bunch of photos if that's what you want. Until then, thank you for taking out your time for watching the video. We'll see you soon. Thank you.